listening to the latest edition of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. This is a masterpiece edition featuring the series and feature-length offerings that go by the name of Afro Samurai et al. This project begins with a TV series and ends with a feature film picking up from where the series left off. Although the dialogue in the first episode is lacking, this is not the point at which you should switch this off. This is the only negative thing that I have to say about this complete series of 5 episodes of pure anime heaven, and that is why this is a masterpiece edition. Each episode runs for 25 minutes and is jam-packed with action from opening credits to closing credits. The plot is one of revenge and the lust for power amongst the samurai classes. Each fighter wants to be the number one fighter and in possession of the prize that comes with it. In order to do this, they seek out the number two fighter everywhere that he goes and picks a fight with him. The number two fighter is the son of the last number one fighter who was fought for that title and slain right in front of him. His every waking moment is dedicated to avenging that death. His only friend is imaginary and the only person who doesn't speak to him because he wants something. In the end, however, he must fight not only for himself and with his own demons, but with the ghosts from the past and the adoptive family that he has long since abandoned. In Afro Samurai Resurrection, this adoptive family and their ties to him are brought into question when they continue in their quest to kill him, resurrecting his father as some kind of cyborg and programming him to kill the son that he once loved so dearly. If this podcast has aroused your interest, you will find links to rent or buy this title in the show notes. I'm your host, Shay Trinity. Thank you for listening, and I will see you next time.